Yeah, it's Mr. Motherfucking G, representing for 14 for Life Productions. You know, about to do this shit on my own. All my homeboys that know me know I'm fucking serious as fuck about this rap shit, so I'ma do it. I got my little brother-in-law Tiny Lokes from the V riding with me. The homie Dizzy Guns from the Northeast Portland riding with me. You know what I mean, on some West Coast, I'm on some Northside Vice, that's Tulare County, Central Valley, Northern County type of shit. For all the real homeboys putting it down, you know I'm finally out the struggle. I'm about to do this shit and represent, and fucking keep it real. You know, if you like it, bump it. You know, if you don't, shoot it out, somebody who will. Just don't be trying to talk shit in the streets, you know. And it's basically like that. Much love to all my fucking people, North of Hente, all the homies, Tulare County, boy. But I gotta bust a little something, and I'ma kick it like this. I know they hated that I relocated, but motherfuckers still displaying my north side boss tendency. I'm sipping on some Hennessy, known for riding on my enemies. A G, I don't pretend to be. Motherfuckers really wanna step to me, while it won't be no problem. We could go in the street and start squabbing. Oh, you wanna get them Glocks cocking? We could do that too. I thought you knew that, boo. Known as Mr. Motherfucking G is oh so smooth, and I could get away with any crime that I commit, and come swift with the gift when I spit this shit.
On the rap stage.